Hey, what's going on, guys? This week I headed to Mount Dora Mountain Bike Trails to check out some new additions to Gravity Destroyer. They added a fourth wood berm and a drop at the bottom. These additions were added a few months ago, and I finally went out to check them out. Gravity Destroyer has got to be the best thing here, so I sessioned it a couple of times. Please hit like and subscribe for more content, and as always, thanks for supporting my channel. I heard they did some new stuff to Gravity Destroyer. How's it going, guys? Oh, yeah. Woo. Trail still has a little problem with the brown ice, the leaves, but nothing too bad. There's a little drop, a little jump at the end that went up a couple months ago, I think. And so I wanted to check that out. Oh yeah, that should be no problem as long as you have speed. Neato. Take two for Gravity Destroyer. That last bend is weird. Loose.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. Oh. Crunchy.
It looks like they widened it. Have a good one, guys.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya.